Ma in serie.
Così ma non è
Ma le sei dei ora di ramos ugly nigga, dei ora do.
did call you because like bro I didn't know how to get this shit on my TV like that Twitch shit but I had to like go to the internet and sign in. It made me do some bullshit just to sign in.
Dang, really?
Yeah, but I'm in now bro, so I should be able to. Whenever you hop on you should.
No, I just went live, bro.
Bad bro. Hey, send me a party invite bro so I can like talk to you and then I can watch you.
Bet, say less. I got you.
Bad.
I forgot my screen is and all, yeah. I had to play this bully, man. Boy, Damon telling me to play. So I'm gonna try it. I never played. He said it's like GTA. Funny version, man. So he just said it's funny, bro. So we about to check it out. Boy said it's bully game funny, bro. Boy said it's bully game funny, bro. What's going on? Nah, you ain't playing about that gym, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Niggas ain't asked you yet. Well, you hit 230? Dang, bro. But what did I tell you, bro? You gonna hit 250 by what, the end of the summer? I told you that. Oh, really? Dang, 700, bro? What? Nah, bro. 700 is nuts, bro. Six reps of that, bro. You're almost lifting 1,000, bro. You crazy. Now you going crazy, bro. This nigga did 1,000. This nigga did 700. Well, we did what? 560? Oh, I forgot me put my actually my audio. No, that is, but you doing seven, nigga. God damn.
At least hit a few of them, bitch.
I might be able to push
Oh,
one, bro. One might kill me though. I might take that mug off the thing, bro. Collapse, dead, deceased, bro.
well.
I ain't gonna lie to you, like might kill a young nigga.
That shit is heavy as fuck.
Nah, bro, 700 is crazy, bro.
Yeah, I like keep trying to like get better, like stronger, you know?
No, facts, bro. What? You're going crazy.
Appreciate it, brother. Hey, you see that one clip? That nigga Wilder.
Yeah, I was laughing at
YouTube,
that. Yeah.
boy. I created that shit. I seen that shit on social media, but I had put that caption.
Bro. Niggas better stop playing, bro. Niggas
That
know we
shit
still
was
getting active,
disgusting.
bro. I'm down to 164, bro.
Damn. That's what's up, nigga. You keep getting slim.
I know. I'm about to be
That
slim
shit
enough
so
to beat a nigga like his name Haney.
bad. This nigga hollering on my man, Haiti.
Slim enough to beat a
Damn.
nigga like his name Devin Haney.
Nigga, I was pissed when that nigga lost.
Bro, shout out to Devin for all of this, bro. Or Ryan. No, Devin. Thank you, Devin. all this, bro, with that betting money, bro. When them bought all this.
Yeah, hell yeah.
That's the reason why my setup out here, bro. Like, everything, bro. Shout out to my boy about Devin. That,
though, at least.
And you got paid.
Shit, yeah, I'll take that shit. I don't give that much of a fuck.
That nigga want a free hunter.
Facts.
Are you watching the stream right now?
Yeah, I'm watching this shit, nigga.
Cool out of the camera, smooth.
Yeah, that shit clean, nigga. I got it on the big screen.
My nigga, man, you a real one, bro. Downloading this game, man, too. But this PS5 Slim got more space, bro, so you can put a hell of more games on here, bro.
Wow, for real?
Yeah, it's a 1 terabyte.
Hell yeah, nigga.
All right, man.
You got that shit.
Is you ready, bro?
Yeah, I'm. I can't wait to watch you play this shit, bro.
Yeah. I just made my chat a little bigger on my screen. What are you getting into it?
I'm over there.
Set up. Let's get it. Dang, PlayStation 2 is crazy. It's made by Rockstar, bro, so it gotta be fire, bro. Just saying.
Yeah. All those old Rockstar games is crazy, bro.
Jimmy, please say something.
Oh, yeah.
James?
What? Who are you? Mom, I thought you told me never to talk to strangers.
Like I said before, Jimmy, please be nice to your new stepfather.
New stepfather's crazy. Bad.
Okay, rich guy. I love it that your twice as old as my grandfather and you're fat and bald.
That's enough!
On the screen, on your TV screen, so you can hear me twice.
Nah, because I can't, like,
I've got half a mind to beat you.
Half a mind is right. Suddenly he realizes.
I can't believe you, you little monster. We'll deal with you when we get back from our
Are you hearing me talk on your TV screen?
Yeah, that's the thing, I don't hear you talk on the TV screen.
Oh, so how you hear the game?
I can't hear the game a little bit.
Or oh, you can
but
hear
maybe
it.
let's try that though.
Okay. Wait, so how you hear the game?
Here we are, boy. Boom.
Like from your headphones or from your TV?
Headphones.
Have fun, Jimmy.
Oh, so your TV must be turned down low.
Whatever.
Yeah, but for some reason I don't hear you talking on your Twitch.
Oh really? The audio messed up like that? You don't hear me talking on the Twitch?
You do, but it's real low. But that's only, I think it's because of my shit.
Yeah, you might have the volume.
Because whenever I like was talking to you, I'm good.
Okay, let me see. I'm gonna pull up my Twitch real quick. I just want the volume.
We could try it the other way, though.
No, if it's cool, like this is cool. Let me see. Hold on.
It just, when I'm talking, bro, it's like, it's echoing.
Yeah, because you can hear yourself. Yeah, that's why I was going to mute you. That's why I said that.
Yeah. Let's try to mute, and then maybe I can, like, hear you still.
Let me just see something real quick. All
right.
Testing.
Testing.
Oh yeah, I hear myself doing the stream.
Yo.
All right, so
why'd you marry that phony? What is wrong with you?
All right, so I'm about to mute you on the game, bro. So just respond to me off the TV. I can still hear you through the
Where'd you come
on the
from?
Game.
We've been expecting you.
Oh yeah, like welcome to text you through Twitch.
No. I can still talk to you.
I'm sure.
Like, turn the volume up on your TV.
Very happy indeed.
Cause I'm about to mute you on my headphones.
Anyway, I can't spend my life waiting around for naughty little boys. I've got a man to make happy. The headmaster is expecting you, Hopkins.
Yeah, I'm still hearing.
In his study.
Yeah, I hear you.
Okay.
His study is over there, boy. In the main building. Don't keep Dr. Crabblesnitch waiting. He's a brilliant man. Brilliant.
Yeah, I can hear you. It's just a little bit low for me. I think it's low.
I probably gotta turn you up, cause why I just pulled out my stream, bro? It sounded. Hold on. Nah, it might be your TV, bro. How? Bro,
oh,
what's the
shoot,
volume?
I can hear you better now.
Well, I just turned my headphones back on, bro. What's
That's
the volume on your TV?
I can't even hear nothing off the TV. I might have to change that TV set or something.
Yeah, it must be your TV then, bro, because I pulled up my own stream, bro. I can hear myself good.
You hear me?
Bro, I can hear myself good. Yeah, I hear you fine, because I'm talking to you on the game.
I pulled up my own stream, bro. I can hear myself.
Yeah, I hear myself. Yeah, I hear you
fine,
because
I'm talking to you on the game.
Yeah, I hear myself.
I just took out my headphones.
Yeah, I hear you fine, because I'm talking to you on the
game. Okay.
Just took out my headphones.
All right, you know what? All right. Let's just keep it how it was then. And you just got to kind of just ignore the echo then. Because I don't want the echo on the stream, if that makes sense.
Oh, shoot.
Like, you see what I'm saying?
That thing, you're dead.
New kid!
Why this nigga fat and ugly, bro? He like a chubby little
You're
nigga. Oh, no, he ain't chubby.
It's
like his
you.
Jacket make him look fat.
This school,
I can run? Okay, I can run. Damn, but it really is like a Grand Theft Auto game, bro. Ah! If the X is on a different floor, it will appear.
Leave me alone.
Hey, you still hear me, Dan, right?
Yeah, I can hear you. I wonder if I, like, sign into my laptop, because there's a little bit of lag. I mean, not lag.
What's going on, Venom?
But when you speak, it's not matching up with the thing.
Yeah, it won't, because, like, the stream is going to always be faster than, like, real life.
Hopkins.
What?
Uh-huh.
But
what?
I was signing into your laptop,
yes,
so it ain't, like, on your
Very
brain,
good.
Yeah.
Now let
me see.
Yeah.
Oh, of course, bro. For sure, man.
You?
Congrats, bro.
Vandalism,
that was like a gift from me, bro.
Bad
in
language, violent conduct, disrespecting staff.
And also, all the love you've been showing me, bro.
Hopkins.
I appreciate you.
Come on, give me a break.
Yes, I've never met a boy like you. Never in all my life. Hopkins, you're quite the nastiest little boy I have ever encountered. Tell me, why
it's crazy
should I waste
to see
my
how much
time
like,
on
graphics
you?
Change
I don't know.
Over the years, bro.
Because it's my calling. It's what I do. You excel at causing trouble, and I excel at fixing little boys like you, at making you into respectable members of our community here at the Academy. I've got a good feeling about you, boy, a feeling you and I are going to be great friends. You keep that nose clean, boy, or I shall clean it myself. Miss Danvers, are you back yet?
Yes, Headmaster, and I got your tea.
You hey, are good master. To me, Miss Danvers.
Is this not a
no
school?
More than
the
you
heck?
Deserve, Headmaster.
Take our
bro,
new friend
headmaster
Hopkins
sound
here
like...
and show him around the school and get him properly attired.
Some
Certainly,
massage.
Headmaster.
This,
come along, boy. I haven't
Jeez,
got all day.
Headmaster out of school.
And boy, remember,
and boy.
You will have a clean nose. So keep it clean, or we'll clean it for you.
Man, he talking crazy. Can I fold, bro? I want to fold them already, man. I want to get bro a wedgie if I could.
So here I am at probably the worst school in the country, whose alumni are nothing but arms dealers, serial killers, and corporate lawyers. Real scum. And that old creep thinks he can tame me? We shall see, my friend. I only give people what they have coming to them.
Where's your uniform, young Hopkins? Run along now, child.
Yup, it's time.
Mom said they have a real temper.
What you see is like a door room.
Why is it red? Is the red dots like police? Like on Grand Theft Auto?
Yeah, they're kind of like them security guards. So you're gonna have to run from them.
Bro, this game low key hard. Oh, it's downstairs, downstairs.
I always hate you.
See,
I hate you.
If you look and see, like, when you do something bad, it's gonna, like, I think turn up yellow or reddish, and then you're gonna have to, like, run from them and stuff.
Bro, this is literally Grand Theft Auto inside of a school, seem like, bro.
No, bro, that's what I'm saying. That's what it is.
Bro, this is hard.
This is the greatest game.
This is hard, bro.
Go over there. And then hit a right.
Guess what time it is?
Are you fighting?
Time so, for a beatdown.
Where's the bullies?
Get the new kid.
Oh yeah, you
beat
about to
down.
Fight them.
Use the arm bar.
Oh, grab him.
Dang. That's wicked. Give it a finisher. Hey, stuff that door quad head up his butt. Kick his knees in.
Dang.
White shirts is all bullies.
Bad.
The crews usually wear the same shit.
Oh, his boy really blocking for real. Wait, when you see on social media,
finally some good old teenage bloodshed. That's gotta sting.
Yeah. Oh yeah, and then you can humiliate.
I ain't gonna forget. I never forget. I'll get you back in front.
Oh, what?
They got different ones.
You're dead, new kid. Dead.
Hey, that's the big bully.
That's enough of that. Break it up. Why are you not in your uniform, young man? Go
that
change
nigga's
immediately.
That nigga's the hardest bully to fight on the game.
Nah, bro. You look like the hardest nigga, bro.
Like, sometimes, like, you can literally sit outside and then wait for that nigga and go fight him yourself. But throughout the game, you're gonna fight him.
So can I beat him up? Like if I wanted to fight him on my own?
Hey, you're the new kid.
But it's gonna be hard.
Friendly, aren't you?
Give me like, a you break, gonna find loser. The regular nigga.
Hey, relax, friend.
But
you're all
that
up.
Nigga's hard to
go
find.
Go easier. They put you on medication. They did to me. Boy, nearly sent me insane.
That's fascinating. Now if you'll excuse me.
I said relax, friend.
Get off, man.
Listen to me, tough guy. You just arrived at the toughest school in the country, and I'm offering to be your friend. Trust me, in a place like this, you're gonna need friends. So
nigga's
it's up to you.
So
you gonna play
boxy,
nice or
bro.
What?
Nigga,
yeah.
Nigga, angles in his head.
So how about I show you around?
The health bar is located.
We don't have a bar in
your
the
mom
left, just a sewing machine.
Damn, boy, who you talking to, nigga? Who you talking to, nigga? What you mean about my mama, nigga? What you talking about?
Press triangle. Yeah, hold that, nigga.
Oh, my bad, bro. I didn't even do that.
grab that nigga.
Grab him?
Nah. The nigga coming up. The nerd. Grab him, triangle. Hey, then turn around and then, like, go to the,
this place is a dump. You look like you'll fit right
can.
In.
Oh, grab him, triangle.
Who, the nerd nigga?
The nerd nigga, that nigga, white
you're
dude.
Not very nice.
And then walk, yep, keep you're pushing him, push. Then grab him again, yep.
I can't. I'm pressing triangle.
You put them in the trash can.
Oh, I thought you said I was able to put them in there more.
No, yeah. That's how you stuff them.
Yeah, nigga. Yeah.
Fudge blaster!
You just had to stuff him.
Wait, I had to fight him or talk to him?
Nah, there should be some more missions. I think, outside. I just wanted you to put that nigga in the trash.
Oh snap. Don't grab me, nigga. Come on, y'all, boy. Hold on. Hold on.
Move, jackass. Here comes the level 5.
I ain't really want to fight you, bro. Are you really about to follow me, bro? Okay.
Fight amongst yourselves. Make my
oh, oh my god. Oh my god.
You want this to get
serious? Dang, I get jumped on here? Oh my god. I'm getting beat up, bro.
You're weak.
Bro, what the fuck?
Bro.
Dude, you're not even supposed to fight this nigga, bro.
Hey, he won't leave me alone, bro. I gotta fight this nigga, bro.
Dude, I'm just over here on a fucking Facebook and I turn up and this nigga fight with this nigga.
Bro, he won't
like
leave.
One of the main niggas in the game. Like, this nigga not even supposed to fight this nigga. That's why he's hard to fight. He can't really knock him out.
Oh, I failed. Bro, I'm like, bro. I tried to leave him alone. I tried to leave him alone, bro. He kept swinging on me, bro.
This nigga was in a mission.
Hey, you're the new kid. Yeah? What's it to you?
All right.
You restart?
When you jump in, I'll take a drink from the soda machine. Oh, that's what I had to do. I thought he was the ex.
Oh.
Well, I get money on here too?
On the screen,
you should probably change into your uniform if you don't want to get in trouble.
This school is falling apart. I'm sorry about that. Yeah, I went to the girl's dorm.
That could pull the fire alarm, bro? Bro, what on this game can you not do? That's like school related.
Oh yeah, you can do that shit, bro. Like at school, and then everybody will run out.
Bro, that is fire, bro.
Like I used to stay on this bitch for hours, bro.
Nah, this game hard, bro. Like, dang, bro, this game was definitely ahead of its time, bro.
Nah, facts, bro.
Hey, you can do so much, bro, that you can't even do on games nowadays.
I'm Pete Kowalski, right. Jimmy Hopkins, and don't ask how I'm doing. I've been here 5 minutes, and already people want me dead. Even my parents didn't hate me this quickly. Well, welcome to Bulworth. It's a dump. Great. I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent.
Yeah, I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent, because I'm really bad.
Give up the tough guy act, pal.
Hey, man, what's your problem?
Well, ADD primarily, but also life. My parents, this school, Western civilization, but really, honestly, enough about me. Oh, I see you've met the dorm's mascot. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Femboy, the girliest boy in school.
Petey, bro.
Haven't you got some imaginary friends to go annoy?
Why don't you leave me alone, Gary?
Yeah, that nigga stay getting hard on this game.
Look at you. Leave me alone, Gary. I'm really self-important now that I finally hit puberty. What's your problem? I'm just being nice to the new kid as he passes through Bulworth on his inevitable journey to prison.
Look, I gotta unpack. Would you guys mind getting out of here?
Oh, now look what you've done, Pete. Jimmy can't stand you already.
Press triangle to actually save, bro.
Oh yeah, that's to save the shit. I don't know if that, because that's a P2 thing. I don't know if P5 do that. Just automatically save it. It should automatically save.
Wait, so I can only save at this, at this desk.
I think this just because it was a P2 game that features in it. But we got P5 now, so it just automatically saves.
No, I don't think it automatically saves, though. I don't think so. Remember, once you start attached, you cannot access your save book. Bro, this is literally a school version of GTA, bro.
Yeah, this is funny.
Bro, this game is
hard. You go kiss some girls, bro.
I can kiss girls, bro? What? You just said that.
Yeah.
Let me see.
Have to remember to take that show.
How you kiss?
Oh, yeah, then, nah, bro, you gotta buy him flowers and shit. No, not that girl. She's too young.
What?
That girl, really love you can do it too. So press nice. R1 or L1.
You know you look silly like that, don't
you? Oh, you gotta unlock the features. Speaking of
greetings, friend.
Oh, press X.
I gotta go pee. See
you. Yes, keep doing it.
Come on,
because you gotta like talk to him. Oh, you can smack their ass.
I smell
free food.
For real?
How?
Yeah. Keep doing that. Hold on. Walk up behind her and do that same thing, and then wait until the circle.
Oh, these things are boom.
You see it?
What, the peace sign?
No, it changed into the ass. Like it changed.
Oh, I thought that was a wedgie.
Yeah, you can smack her ass. Go up and do that shit. Try to do that. You gotta walk up behind her.
But she keep turning around, bro. It's like she know what the nigga own. Dang, shawty, why you tripping like that?
Yo, she know what the nigga own.
She ain't let me do it.
Yep.
Leave me alone.
Ah, she ain't let me do it.
Oh, yeah, do it.
Chuck, I pressed it.
I can see why people say you're a bad diplomat.
Oh, please.
Oh, you did it.
What was that for? Like you're Mr. Number One on the worst checklist.
Now this game crazy, bro.
Sure.
What's going on?
Hello, fellow student.
Nah, it's crazy. I'm gonna have to catch one lacking, bro.
Yeah, you gotta catch it lacking.
Dang, this game crazy. You said I can skip class?
Yeah, you can skip class and shut.
Nah, this is getting crazy, bro.
Oh no, not again!
Hey, Jimmy, let me show you around this prison.
Oh, he's gonna show you around.
That's game hard.
You know, the big A.
Yeah, the bullies don't respect you, so they just gonna come up and push you and shit.
You like to eat fish?
Yeah, you can apologize to niggas. You can choose to be a bitch on this game.
Your money, all of it!
Oh, no, I ain't getting my money, bro. Nah, that's crazy.
For the mission, bro.
I didn't mean anything.
Nah, this
but
game.
You can choose to be a nerd.
You don't know what pain is!
You see what I'm saying? You can choose to be a nerd.
Next time you get more stupid.
Nah, bro. This game
Come on.
Crazy.
Let's break into it and steal something. That teacher.
Break into his locker. Oh, yeah, I forgot you can break into the lockers,
Careful
nigga.
Careful around the prefects. They don't have
slowly rotate
sense of
the left analog.
Yup.
Bro, you can't.
I forgot about that game. Yup. Rotate it, nigga. That way. With the arrow, nigga. Rotate it, nigga.
Bro, it ain't really going over.
Bro, you gotta move it like rotate the toggle.
Oh, I'm stupid.
Nigga, yeah, you see? Keep doing, keep going. And then it's gonna keep going back and forth. Boom. Yup. And then back. Boom.
Well done.
And then you rob him.
No, bro, this is crazy.
And then you see that blue thing? Press triangle.
I bet, hold on.
You do know you're not supposed to be doing that.
Oh, shit.
Mr. Number One on the worst checklist.
But that blue thing means it's open. Oh yeah, hide it. Oh yeah, you hide in trash cans. And then you can look around, like move the toggle. And see if anybody's coming and wait until, like, you're not hot no more.
Dang, bro. Niggas be fighting on here?
That nigga got took up.
Jimmy, this way.
I forgot, then you do, you can spray, shit. Like, graffiti.
This game.
This shit hard.
I'm looking having more fun with this than I had on Grand Theft Auto already, bro? What the heck, bro?
That's what I'm saying, bro. Oh,
nah, man. This you can already do more on this than Grand Theft Auto. Let's have some fun.
Oh shit. It's about to go viral. I remember this one.
Socializing with people is a good way to find
out. Oh my god.
Oh, she ugly, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Anything going on?
She ugly, bro.
He took my chocolate. Please get it back.
Get in the chocolate.
Give her some chocolate, baby.
Bro, that's the last thing she need. Bro, I'm supposed to be a real nigga, bro. She don't need no chocolate, but she needs a treadmill, bro, on the salad. What is caps? She about to die of diabetes.
There he is. Show him what you're made of, Jimmy.
Oh, shit.
Hey.
What's going on, bro?
I'll give you the chocolate if you pay.
Yeah, I ain't paying for that, nigga. You crazy.
Oh, nigga, this nigga about to pay for him.
Careful, idiot. Take this stupid
chocolate. Oh, did you get it?
Oh, got it.
Pick up the chocolate, nigga.
Yeah, he thought I'm about to pay him. I'm not paying you, bro. Give me that chocolate, little nigga.
I was gonna say.
Bro, you think I'm a hoe, bro? Bro, I'm the school bully, bro. The school bully.
I thought you was about to dead ass pay for it.
Nah, bro. I ain't gonna lie. You just got me hit to a gym, my nigga. This game hard. But you haven't talked about this game for years. Ew, nah. Oh, heck no, sheesh, bro.
Oh, thank you, Jimmy. I need it. You actually kissed my main squeeze. I'll show you who's who.
I told you, boy. You gotta earn some styling, boy, before you get the bad bitches, bro.
Oh, I forgot to start my freaking recording. God dang it, I'm gonna see if I can try to get it. If I can.
Yeah, bro, you gotta do that.
I was gonna post this live footage on YouTube on my first time playing Bully.
Bro,
I was gonna say, I'm mad I forgot to start the beginning of the screen, bro, but I might be able to get it back. Like, if I don't know, if I do something, I might be able to get it. So it's cool.
Feeding time at the zoo. Okay, here's the deal. Over there, we got the nerds. Of course, they're complete social outcasts. They look pretty harmless. They're actually sneaky bastards. Their turf is the library. And those are the preps. They're all money and condescending attitudes.
Yeah, massively inbred and completely brainless.
Very observant, Jimmy boy. Now, over there are the greasers. They think they're tough.
Or at least try to look tough.
Wouldn't advise messing with them, at least not yet. They hang by the auto shop. And last but not least, the jocks. These guys rule the school. Definitely avoid them.
Whatever, I'm not afraid of some dumb roid monkeys.
You'll learn. Come on, let's go.
You're here to learn, not to goof off. Get to class.
Oh, I think this is about to be your first class. I think you should go to your first class.
Bro, niggas really got a schedule? Morning class start at 9 a.m.
Yeah, it's on the schedule.
Bro, nah.
Yeah, that's the clock up top.
9:30. How fast did our clock go? Like, fast compared to, like, actual time?
Fast as fuck. Look at it, bro. Like, each second. It's crazy.
It's getting crazy.
It's like minute like. Well, yeah.
Oh wait, it's downstairs?
Yeah, it's downstairs.
Yeah, it's downstairs.
downstairs.
This game is crazy. nigga going to school, bro. Nah, this game is wild, bro.
Oh right.
I'm like genuinely having so much fun right now, bro.
Take care.
Bro, me too, bro. I'm having fun watching you, bro.
Oh, this game is fun, bro. I just started.
This shit gets serious, though.
Ah, I messed up already. All right, I got locked in.
Stop daydreaming.
Come on. Boom. 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 Boom.
Fascinating, boom. Isn't it?
Boom. Wow, he cooking up.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep.
Very good. Carry on. Excellent.
Oh, you get a grade? Nah. Nigga, I'm gonna be a nerd and a bully, bro, and a street nigga, bro. I'm gonna be everything, bro. Everything.
Yeah, Hopkins is dominating.
Use the kill set. Use the kill set.
Simple.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. So every time you pass something in your class, you get something.
Press on to the throat. Press on to the throat. Oh, no.
Oh, firecracker.
Oh, my God. They told me to throw it. Run. Run,
this
nigga.
Throw it. Bro, you're hot.
Bro, firecrackers is crazy, bro.
Crackers at the fucking security is crazy.
Bro, they told me to throw it, bro. I just threw it. Oh, he
I'll
found me?
Some other time, Hopkins.
Wait, so they can't see you inside the trash can?
Nope.
Bro, this game is wild, bro. Nah, bro, I ain't gonna lie. GTA ain't got nothing on this right now, bro.
Now, it depends, though, on certain, like, fucking, like, if you do something bad and it's not that bad, then you're probably just gonna get sent to the principal's office. But if you, do something real bad,
well, how
nigga,
my
you gonna have to talk to the principal, nigga. And then you get detention.
You got it.
Bro, hop on my firecracker.
Show me something I can talk about.
I think L1, R1, or...
Oh, there we go. I did it. Oh, nah. Niggas got weapons.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Get that skateboard, nigga.
Wait, skateboard?
Yeah, you gonna be able to get one.
Oh, afternoon class about to start. 1 p.m.
Yeah.
I'm already late. Wait, follow the bell. I'm late.
Damn, school's coming quick as fuck.
I'm late this class, come on. Nah, bro. So if my class is going and I didn't go to class, if I'm just in the hallway, is security coming to come like chase me?
The curriculum demands that you do these vocabulary.
So, alright, what
if you get caught, nigga? Yeah, if you get caught,
why do you finish
them here
in
class?
That way you'll have more free time.
Find as many words as possible using the script. Bro, this is great. I'm really in school, bro. What?
Some of this shit get hard, bro, when you, like, keep going.
Wait, I'm a dumb nigga right now. I can't think of nothing, bro. Wait. Don't tell me. Why? Oh, wait.
Create some words, nigga.
I'm afraid that's not English.
Bro, I'm low-key dumb right now. I can't think of a word, bro. I hate words scrambling.
You got 3 minutes.
I got plenty of time. Wall of word?
That has to be some
bro,
sort of slang.
Mo. Bro, I am terrible at games like this, bro. Come on.
Good one.
Damn, I got an 8%. Oh, well. I'm locking in.
That's right.
LOL. Not a good word. Low.
Well done.
Ew.
Don't think that's in the dictionary.
Also, oh, God, follow all of those. my gosh.
Blow on me, bro.
Bro, those are some big words, bro. That's a six-letter word. My God, bro. Mule?
Good show.
All right, I'm going outside. Huh?
I'm not, bro. I'm not helping you, bro.
Oh, Mello! They helped me with that.
Yep.
No! I spelled it wrong. God, I ain't spelled it wrong. I didn't click all of them. There you go.
Keep it up!
I got a 42%.
Ow, nigga.
You're it. But why I was thinking about Al the whole time, bro, I just think I couldn't spell it right.
Good show.
Al.
Well. No, I got Will. Oh, God. Damn, I did bad on this.
Try again, James.
Bro, dang, this game really making a nigga think, bro. I don't know. I feel like I came up with everything I could think of. It's four letter words up in here. I hope they give me all the freaking answers to this after this, bro. Already got low. Meow.
I don't think that's in the dictionary.
Meow is in. Is that how you spell meow? No. Oh, meow, I spelled it wrong. God dang, I didn't put the W. Oh my God.
Come on, James, just apply yourself a little harder.
I think you needed only 50%.
Bro. That was like, I was not prepared to be thinking like that, bro. That caught me off guard.
Bro.
Stop it, pal.
I be feeling them motherfuckers too, bro.
Nah, bro, this game got me feeling like a dummy. Now I gotta relock in, bro.
Bro, that shit, nigga, I'm telling you, nigga, that shit gets harder and harder.
I failed English class. I'm a dumb nigga. Start the setup. Is this game long? Like, story mode-wise?
It's way shorter.
You seem to be making yourself quite comfortable here, my boy.
It's not that long.
I'm just trying to fit in.
By fighting? By making a nuisance of yourself? That is not the Bulworth way, boy.
Yeah, you could have fooled me.
What?
I said you could have fooled me. This place is full of bullies and maniacs.
Nonsense. That's just school spirit. Hijinks. Why, in my day, we felt nothing of castrating the new boys. I want you to stop this nonsense, Hopkins. I want you to behave yourself. You might learn something.
Fine. Can I go now, sir?
On your way. Hey, I saw you sucking up to Crabble Snitch.
What?
Shut up. Screw you, new kid. This is what we do to teachers' pets around here.
You better not. Ah! Come here, you little.
Yeah, come and get me.
This guy is crazy.
You're a whip, new kid.
He's not a limp, but he really taking off on a nigga, bro.
I just hate you.
I saw it. He ran
this
towards the film.
This nigga taking off, bro. What?
Yeah, that nigga
moving. I'm out of here.
This is, I think you got a question.
You want to see me lose it?
I got a fight a nigga too. We're trying to.
I'm trying to
fight. That is garbage. I got
pop. I hear them being cold, bro.
What you gonna do?
I get what?
Come help.
This kid won't let you out of bodyguard.
Damn, bro. What's up, bro?
Come on, Randy. Just a new kid. Get him back. Come on now. Don't be scared.
Yeah,
you're like
look at
you.
He said what?
Yeah. Okay.
Wait, I can what?
You can kiss like one of them bullies.
I can kiss him. Bro, what? Humiliation part.
Hey, stay away from me!
Where are my weapons?
you crazy or something?
I don't even see no weapon. Oh, here we go.
I could hurt someone with this. You will receive negative or positive respect for infractions. To see your freshman respect rating, press the select button. Just bro, it is so well much done. Going on in this game, bro.
Yeah, but the respect, bro, so much, bro. You got stats, yeah. Time busted. Dang, oh, yeah, you go to jail.
You go to jail.
Yeah, but not inside the jail, though. They just gonna put you in front of the, police station.
How I see my, my stats with the gang, though?
Hey, I think Ted's kind of a whip.
Social. Talk to the social. Kisses received. Bottoms pinched.
Wait, is that one on the bottom?
Nah, no, look gifts. At top, bro.
Oh, yes, yeah.
Bottoms pinched.
Bro, that is crazy.
Niggas be trying to get their stats up.
No, stats is crazy, bro. I don't see the percentage with the thing though.
I think it's at the bottom. Oh, it's not? Oh, I don't think.
Yeah, I don't see it.
You should be able to see that shit. Go to the activity. Is there one more after activities?
Games. It could be general.
Yeah, keep going down to the bottom. Maybe it's that.
Dang, you can use water balloons, my nigga? What?
Yeah, water balloons, marbles, stink bombs.
Oh,
what? Damn, I don't know, bro. I forgot where it's at.
It said hit the select button, but, you know, this is not PlayStation 2, so.
Oh, there might not be no features.
Oh, I like how I told you game completion. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, hell yeah. Wait, there ain't no select button and shit?
I don't think so. I'm only pressing the middle pad button on the P5, bro.
Okay, that's
great. I think
great.
That's one feature you can't look at.
Yeah, you know, I hate all those clean, nice kids who think they got everything all figured out.
That's not my fault.
They could, they stink by my fire.
Yeah, those are the greasers.
Johnny and I went on the best date ever.
I forgot how I changed my... Oh, there you go.
He said he dumped me, but time I told him we weren't even going out in the first place.
Leave it for someone who cares.
They gotta go. Later.
I wish someone would cause him trouble.
Sometimes at night I look in the mirror, pinch my gun, and then cry myself. Look,
the first me.
Bag of marbles.
See, you're closed in right now.
Well, I'm closing. Oh, yeah. Oh, you just throwing them hoes out? Oh, that's fire. That's fire.
You gotta throw it by them. I'm just gonna collect this. So much stuff just lying around.
You're not even
ah!
I'm saying my arm.
Yeah, I think girls, if you do shit to girls, it's like worse.
Open wide.
Oh yeah, I forgot you gotta go to bed, nigga.
Oh.
Before you like pass out.
Bro, you're freaking lying. Nigga gotta go to sleep, bro.
Yeah, it gets too late. By I think 2 a.m.
Hey, come close.
Bro, stop lying to me right now.
Your mama. I ain't fucking around.
A nigga got a bedtime? It's crazy.
Let me clean that spot on your finger. Let me get a
talk to
look at that.
I'm beating these niggas up, bro.
Are you
oh my god. Slept that nigga.
And then like if you go to school like after hours, it's trespassing.
I got my eye.
So is this like my house or is this just like my dorm? Oh, yeah, it's my dorm.
Yeah, it's basically your house. Whoa, you see that dude right there?
Him?
That big nigga? Nah, go back all the way there. Like to the front of the school. Well, not the school. Like, go straight. Yeah. And then you see it right, go right.
This way? I went the wrong way.
Yeah, oh, that nigga's gone.
Oh, he was there?
But, that big dude, he'll stand right there. Sometimes, only every blue moon. And then you can go fight him.
You trying to get a nigga beat up, bro.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. That nigga be fucking niggas up.
Nah, I'm trying to fight that nigga, though.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Class schedule morning class start at 9 a.m. After noon, classes resume after lunch. Bro, what?
Yeah.
Bro, this is wild, bro. This is like real life, low key, bro.
And then, yeah, you can change it to your pajamas if you want to be that nerd.
Wait, where my bed at? Oh, the safe thing is my bed?
Nah. It's next. It's, go over. It's the other way. It's in there.
Oh, I was... It like the sleep thing was on the desk.
I wish
on the
I could
map.
See R-rated movie.
So I can't be out past 2 a.m.
Man, it might be 12, nigga. I forgot. You start getting dozed like dizzy and shit, and pass out.
Then I just pass out like anywhere I'm at.
Yep.
So that's a good idea, right?
Yeah. Okay. All right. Sure. I'll do it.
Hey, man. What's going on?
Not much.
I was just telling Petey here about my idea to take over the school. I mean, my plan for us to take over the school.
What plan?
Don't worry, Jimmy. It's just a little something I came up with. It's sink or swim, my friend. And if you're good at swimming, you gotta let the losers drown. Why don't you guys leave the thinking up to me?
What?
What? What the? Can't you say anything else? You know what, Petey? You were right. Jimmy is pretty dumb.
What'd you say about me? Whoa, nothing. No. All I said was that you had to be pretty dumb to get expelled from so many schools. That's all.
Relax, James. All he said was that you must be dumb. Or maybe you're all messed up because you came from a broken home.
What'd you say about me, dwarf?
Come on, it's dude.
Like
No. Gary's taking everything out of context, man.
Whoa. Don't lie, Petey. Don't
You lie.
Yeah, I like, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I like, bro. Liars?
No, no, I'm not lying.
We kicked them in the balls. Come on, Jimmy. Let's go see how good you are with this new slingshot.
Nah, him. The main character, dude.
Don't worry, friend. Nothing escapes my notice.
Oh, that nigga. Oh, the nigga you playing with?
You and me?
Yeah.
We can do things.
Yeah, Jimmy Hopkins. Man.
Jimmy Hopkins is crazy. Now, boy, that's Jimmy Hopkins.
Nah.
Follow Gary
hey,
to
Jimmy,
the
follow me.
Ain't it funny about you threw some marbles and he was running and then
fell. Somebody always has to wreck stuff.
Teach you to respect your betters.
Oh, man. I'm about to have you climb up the girl's dorm room.
Bro, say less.
After this mission, bro, she's funny.
Hey, see if you can knock out the windows in that bus. I want to see your long-range skill. See if you can get him with your slingshot.
I despise weak people. I guess you are good at something. You do have some talent. Come on, let's go to the football field.
Yep, Brian got a lot of slingshot is probably like the main weapon on this shit.
Is it unlimited ammo?
Yeah, that's the cool part.
It's unlimited? Nah, that's crazy, bro.
Yeah, the other shit ain't unlimited, like the marbles and shit.
Yeah, I'm using that slingshot, bro.
Yeah, hell yeah. And then, like, the longer you hold it, the more fire it has.
Oh, yeah, someone's hungry.
Hold on, this nigga just pushed me, bro? Hold on. Yeah, you better take off, bro. Is this him? Yeah, go to gym.
Can hoop too.
I can hoop, but you did say that.
Yeah, there goes the gym. Yeah, you can go to the gym.
Go hide in that tree so you can mess with them. I'm gonna take a seat on the bleachers to watch the fun.
Who's on the tree? In front of
you? You're gonna do something about it,
bro. Get off my dick, bro. Oh, man.
That nigga do be on your dick a minute.
Yeah, pussy. How I get up in there? Oh, yeah. Thought it was sweet.
They'll start coming up that, like, to give you
respect. I don't care, we're gonna laugh, you sack old pants.
You gotta do, like, missions for each one of them. You gotta get on top of it.
You know being lazy gets you? It gets you another laugh, you lazy guts.
Wait, press to answer. What button is that? That's the... Bro, I don't have that button, bro. That's like PlayStation 2-ish, bro.
Put another laugh and quit, bitch, you go!
Oh, for real?
I don't know. I'm about to smack one, though.
No, that's the,
what are you doing,
what's
you
called,
lazy
man?
Guts? Get going!
Well, who am I supposed to be smacking? The football team.
Yeah, football team, nigga, smack
it. I didn't tell you to stop! Why are you stopping?
Nigga, that's
you
the, pad, nigga.
I didn't tell you
press
to stop!
Up on the pad.
Oh, I thought it was down, bro.
Or down, I thought.
Why are you stopping, you damn slackers?
Yeah, because that's how you aim, yeah. Even better.
Yeah, it's better like this, though. It's automatic, too. Yeah, I passed. Yeah.
That nigga said that's PlayStation 2.
Hopkins comes
bro,
through.
Bro, that was PlayStation 2. Art, notice that the star on the radar blinks. This is a task location. Press to jump off the tree. I feel like I'm gonna get hurt. Oh, no. Truancy means you are skipping class. A perfect.
Yeah,
what is that like security?
Prefect. A prefect is like a that's what they call like security.
I hope the police got my
ass. That's just shipping class. Nobody gives a fuck for that.
I'm going to class though. Let's see how it is.
Yeah, art class is fun, bro.
I don't even know what time to start.
That shit start now, nigga.
I was upstairs.
Yeah, that one's upstairs, yeah.
If anybody inside this stream viewing, man, if y'all ain't hit that follow button, make sure you hit the follow. Appreciate y'all tuning in.
Get into class, you damn. Damn.
Oh, the security. Hold on, nigga. You don't tell me what to do, bro.
Bro, you don't, dog, nah, bro. I told you, I bring that, you down. You gonna fuck. Yeah, that was getting crazy.
Oh, I thought the slingshot was gonna like hurt the nigga, bro. It didn't even hurt the nigga.
I hope you enjoy that as much as I did.
Nah, don't hit the them niggas with that shit.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Miss Phillips, and it is my pleasure to induct you into the world of art.
I bet.
Like, that's one of the things that's like even worse. Like a worse punishment.
The objective of art class is to draw boxes with your paintbrush to expose the hidden picture. Claim as much of the canvas as possible without getting in the path of enemies. Okay.
You gotta like move it around and like avoid like avoid the motherfuckers. Try to draw the.
Oh, I hit one?
Yeah, something. Yeah, something to make it blow up.
Appreciate you, Venom. How your stream
certainly
going, man?
Captured my character, I think. Very talented.
I don't even know what I was doing, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Like those little things, like the they'll blow you up. So you gotta avoid those and try to draw the picture.
Okay. But this game fun, Venom, I ain't gonna lie, bro. It's like GTA, but in school, bro. It's crazy.
Oh, hey.
Hi.
You earn the ability to kiss a girl. Hold L1 and press X to give flowers to Angie.
I thought you might like these.
Oh, Jimmy, that's so nice of you.
I've been wanting to do this for a while.
You'll kiss a girl and you'll get it. Nah, 25% health that bonus was... off getting some kisses nice. Is crazy.
Straight up awesome. That's how it's done.
Yo, Venom, don't say nothing, bro. Chill, bro.
Are
you know how school be, bro.
Date?
Oh, that's fire, bro. What? But what's up with, bro? Hold on, bro. Oh yeah, for real? Oh, he got a slingshot too? Playing, nigga.
Oh, shit.
I ain't mean to hit you, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Oh yeah, I forgot them preppy niggas. Them niggas is boxers, bro. You're gonna have to do some boxing missions in this game.
Really? That's fire.
Yeah, them niggas is boxers, so them niggas is like some of the best fighters.
Oh, go.
They own the boxing gym.
Boxing gym is crazy, bro. You know I gotta get up in there, bro.
Yeah, for real. That shit's in the city, though.
I don't understand why more people don't play RPGs.
You know I'm in here?
Nope.
Well done.
He gonna come up and, like, look at you, but he don't know you're in there.
I said, he on my
I'm
dick.
Gonna rip out your heart and beat it.
Man, you really should be minding your business and niggas just come up and start hoeing you, bro. Like,
you gotta earn respect.
Really be minding my business, bro. And niggas be hoeing niggas.
That shit's
When it's two stars, what that mean? I gotta pick one? I got class, god dang.
Two stars. Yeah, it's two different missions you can
pick. Gotcha. Okay, gotcha. Wait, where the class at? It says the door.
Oh, yeah, this one's outside.
Oh.
It's a different place. It might be chop class. Oh. Wait, what is that?
You are violating your academic contract.
Oh, shit.
Wait, so should I just let him take me to class, bro?
It might be faster, to be honest.
Alright, grab me, bro. Grab me. You got me, bro. He tired. Look. Grab me, bro. I'm going to class, bro. I'm sorry, bro. Whoa, how are you trying to fight me and I'm in trouble with the principal, bro? Just take me to class, bro. Go ahead.
Can I make myself clear?
I won't say a word. Appreciate you, Venom.
Oh, it's gym class.
Nah, gym class, brazen.
I told you I'd bring you down.
I forgot about this shit.
All right, Wimps, it's time for some wrestling instruction. This will require
this
physical
really
contact
like real
between you and your
class,
opponent.
Nigga.
Don't any of you enjoy it?
Follow the instructions to land a move.
Another crushing blow for Fatty.
Oh, headbutt.
My
tender soul
crushed.
That's what I'd like to see.
I have so many years ahead of me.
Jeez.
I'm gonna die of embarrassment.
Boy, I got a rocket.
Hey, fight fair. You don't want to touch me. My smell
don't
is contagious.
Stand there. Do something.
I can't do anything right.
That's right, Hopkins. Get close.
Please. I have nerves. Can my esteem fall any lower?
Did I do it wrong?
My tender soul.
Three hit combo.
Crushed.
Boom, boom.
Why am I such a doofus?
I'm still doing it wrong. Oh. Charge combo all out. Oh, I did it right. Okay. Defeat fatality using wrestling moves. Fatty. Let me call that nigga Fatty.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, yeah, that's his name. Fatty.
Yeah. Throw him off the ring. Throw him off the ring. Fat boy.
Hey, it's a good night. I think I'm about to warm up some damage.
Where are you going,
Hopkins? Watch my nigga on the steam.
Sleeping this nigga, bruh. Come on.
I think I was wrong about you. Maybe you really are a really strong girl.
He hold me. He just called me a strong girl, bro. He just hold me.
I said I'd do it.
Bro, this game is really like a school GTA, bro. It's blowing my mind. Oh, wait, can I hoop? He's like a hoop.
Yeah, go to the, you gotta find the ball on the ground.
Oh, I'm trying to hoop, bro. You know me. I don't see no basketball in here. It might be slow.
Frickin'
hot.
Say goodbye to those beautiful teeth you got.
Why are you talking trash like that? You really can't even mind your business on this game, bro. That's crazy.
Why am I so attracted to
him? Did she say why I'm so attractive? Library? Nah. Niggas up in the library, bro.
Are you pulling up to the library right now?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that you probably about to do another mission with the nerds. Because that's them niggas' territory. Like, niggas got different territories,
so
like the gym
you're
and
the
shit.
New kid, huh?
That's
everyone's
the
talking about you,
territory.
Or are they?
Yeah, the jocks.
And what are they saying?
Nothing. Yeah, the jocks, yeah.
Just that you're friends with that sociopath Gary. Socio what? Sociopath. It means... Never mind. Forget I said anything. I need you to help me. Wait, you need me to help you? I've got some library books that need to be returned, but I'm too scared to go to my locker. Do I look like a librarian?
A
no, listen. I need your help. Pretend we're friends. Walk with me. I'll pay you $2. $2? Are you crazy? Make it $5. No. $2? Great. $5. Let's go, buddy.
Oh, he is savage. He said great $5, but that was fine. Was savage. What up, Rocco? Nah, bro, you asleep, huh? Knocked out. On your arm.
Hey, Jimmy, did you ever play Grottos and Gremlins? It's really keen. You can, like, totally be...
Oh, you talking too much, gang. You gotta follow me, too?
I get nervous a lot.
Dang, you run like a fat
man. Hey, Algernon, I heard you wet your bed again.
Gotta leave my bro alone, bro. Yeah, jump this nigga. Jump this nigga.
I just love it when someone beats up someone who isn't really a beat.
What's his problem?
Get closer! I'm going to catch you!
Wait, where am I going? Oh, to the X. My boy out of shape. Can't even keep up.
I'm back. What's happening?
I gotta take bro to the library.
Oh, yeah. Because he's scared.
I've already
get,
wet myself once
up.
This month. If I do it again, they'll never let me hear the end of it.
So you gotta protect him.
Do you really, like, remember this game, bro?
Bro, I beat this game, nigga, probably like 4 or 5 times.
I don't ever want to graduate and give up being a prefect.
No, you went crazy, bro. No, this game fired. I can actually see why you did it.
Nigga, I used to be on this so much, nigga, that I used to get bored, nigga, and try to go to detention, nigga.
it's kind of like on Grand Theft Auto, you trying to get locked up by the cops. You just doing
yeah,
stuff.
Exactly.
Too crazy.
Or you just start driving around bored as fuck.
Bro, I'm bored.
Stop tickling me and I'll show you.
Oh, yeah,
you
just bumped into me. Come on.
Cover me. I'm going in.
Cover me. I'm going in.
Hey, were there two people in
the hey,
hall?
Trench said they went into the bathroom.
My mom calls
no more room. Messing around.
She says I'm really special.
You better really be on my dick.
Step back. Beat him like dumbass.
When I'm done with you, your jaw's gonna be wired shut, and you'll be eating through
bro,
his
bro, I'm trying
jaw.
To give niggas a wedgie, bro.
I'm gonna make you the laughing stock of the school.
Don't go up behind him.
Oh my god, the hands got crazy right there. I ever take a piss, bro.
And then you can stuff your niggas in the toilet.
Yeah, I'm trying to do that.
Perhaps a strong showing in the history bowl will win me a fellowship. I'm going to cry.
It's crazy
because
it's like you can do everything that like... A lot of niggas in real life don't do, but you just see on movies and shit, like swirlies
you
and shit.
Get seriously
yo, can I shove a girl inside the toilet?
Nah, hell no, I don't think so.
Should I try it?
Nigga, I wouldn't.
Stand up, bro. Stand up. Ah, this game is crazy!
No one can see you're crying.
Oh, this game fire, bro. Man, probably been exploited. Come here, shorty.
Stuck them in the lockers and shit like that, too.
Sports are fun! Ew! Stop it!
Pinnacle,
you're in the middle of the mission.
My bad, bro.
I don't like having
my bad. I got caught up.
Here it is.
Caught up.
But beating up them little kids, too, is real bad.
Really?
Thanks, Jimmy. Here's the cash.
Yeah.
I'll tell my mom that not everyone at Bullworth is mean.
And you keep getting money.
Ain't
you
no
get,
stopping
you
Jimmy
bikes,
Hopkins. I wish I was a mentor.
Bro, that's fire, bro.
I heard that some kook word was talking about ghosts or something.
What's your deal?
Have you ever been to the old observatory?
But then there's just daily tasks. Like, people will start coming up to you, asking you to do certain shit for them so you can get money.
I guess you are trash.
This town is called the Devastator. I just can't.
Sorry, but I have to go study.
Damn, push that nigga down the steps is crazy.
Ready to go to sleep? I hope so for your sake.
7. Yeah, it'll be trespassing.
What close at 7? What do?
The school. You can go back in there, and then nobody will be in there. And then the security guards will be like, chasing after you.
My studies haven't allowed me. Sorry.
Oh, bro, go. You see him right there? Go back. Yeah. Hit the right.
Bro, I don't see nobody here, bro.
Bro, I swear to God, every time, bro, he be there, bro.
See, and I don't be paying no attention, bro.
Hey, go to the girls' dorm room. Damn. I can show you this little secret. Hey, go to the side, like go right. Yeah, go right. And then on the side of the thing, you should be able to climb that shit. Yo, you see that?
Yeah, I see it, yeah. I was just saying if there's any more items over there.
Yeah, climb that shit.
Bro, this is nuts, bro. Maybe sneaking inside the girls' dorm rooms.
Bro, yeah, you get in trouble for this shit because there's a girl security guard.
Remember, girls, no voices.
Nah, this is tough, bro.
Mine now.
I can hide.
Better not fall asleep.
Maybe just in case they come. Should be some bitches in the other room.
Good, a manly girl right there.
Does my breath stink?
Wow.
Great.
Poor people just seem so.
I wish I could do something wild and exciting. Like, go to the big city with
the boys.
Maybe I can make Daddy divorce her when she gets married. I didn't tell Mom about that at all. She'd be so mad.
I thought about to see a girl like using the bathroom or something.
Oh shit, that's crazy. I don't think I've ever done that.
What are you
going
to do to get something from a man?
Perhaps there is nothing to be concerned.
Yeah, but that's really it, I think. It's not amazing now. We're just going to get that.
But I'm trying to find where the girl's at in the room, though.
Why are boys so confusing? I
just don't get that. Who I was thinking.
Hi there.
What the hell is he doing here? Get out!
Shut up.
I hear most disturbing sounds. What is that sound?
I'm out of here.
Ah, yeah. Got to get out of there.
Next time I'ma catch me a little shawty.
Yeah, usually I go up in there and try to kiss some bitches.
Dang, how I get out? I have to go through like the front door?
Oh, you do gotta go through the front door.
Man, bro, it's about to be 11. Wait, it is 11 o'clock.
Yeah, I think it's 2 a.m. and then you'll pass out.
I really love
the girl. Oh.
Not a block of hot, man.
Oh, run, nigga, run. Oh, she fast. Ah! Let's go, I got out. Let's go.
Nigga, had a quick cut.
Gone, bro.
Here I come.
I'm going to bed, bro. What? I'm going to bed. Man, niggas be on dick, bro. So if I got caught, are they just jogging me here?
You okay?
Yep, yep.
Real thug, nigga.
Oh, yeah, that's how you, kind of, like, reboot your shit. You use the chemistry set.
Oh, for, like, my ammo and stuff?
Yeah, for your ammo, yeah.
Where'd my stink bomb go? I had a stink bomb.
Yeah, try to use that chemistry set, see if you get it back.
Oh, firecracker. I had stink bombs, though. That's cool.
Oh, yeah, you gotta earn that shit in class.
Oh, okay.
Cause it's only limited ammo, you might be able to pick it up, but
Yeah,
you run that that's them errands I was telling you about.
Okay, Jimmy, here's the plan. Yeah, I'm game. Thanks.
He said he what?
Did he say gay?
That's what I thought.
Your move, Dillweed.
Yeah, if you do that, you're gonna make money. You'd be worth a good quick couple bucks.
Why do I get
no need for complex reasons for a simple
meaningful term. Some light, a couple of dollars.
Much obliged.
You can count on
$5. Okay.
I feel trapped here.
I'll take that.
Nigga, then you can get a job on that shit too.
You get a job?
Yeah, when you're able to go into the city, you start running the paper route.
But why thought I just seen that big nigga? He like went away.
Bro, when you run the paper route, nigga, there be dogs chasing after you and shit.
Bro, what?
It's funny.
That window's been broken 6 times.
Well, now this game is like too realistic, bro. I ain't gonna lie. It's too realistic, bro.
Go on, Petey. Go cry to the teacher. Tell them I was nasty to you.
Shut up, Gary. You're such a jerk, man.
Oh, am I, Petey? Oh, you're so cutting. I'm really upset. Actually, I think I'm gonna go cry. Then I'll be just like you. Cry, little girl. Oh, look out. Here comes Jimmy.
Rocco!
Smack it off, Gary. You're out of line.
Oh, my bad. Sorry.
I didn't realize I was hanging out in the girls' dorm. Silly me.
Shut up, man. You're boring.
Boring? I'm boring. You're none too interesting yourself, friend.
Man, bro really wants to smoke me for that.
Look, I'm sorry, both of you. I apologize, okay? I just get a little overexcited. Forgive me.
Forget it. It's cool.
Anyway, I've got a good idea for some fun. Let's go out and torment someone really helpless and unfortunate. That homeless guy. Come on. You coming, little Petey? Come on, I'm sorry. I'll give you a kiss if that's what you want.
Shut up.
Then come on.
He on dick.
This is gonna be fun.
Harassing some old homeless guy is fun?
It is. And you should be grateful you're not the victim.
Bro. I'm about to probably hop off this mug.
Hey, Jimmy, tell me about this guy.
What,
does he like to go in his own pants?
Oh, I can't even save right now. I'm in a mission. So I gotta finish this last mission, huh?
Look out!
Yeah, let's finish this
last mission. Alright, bet. Now mission.
What you about to play next?
Don't push me.
Resident Evil, probably. I got class, bro. Nah, that class gotta go.
Can everybody make their way?
I'm in a whole mission. You can go. You can go to class while you're inside of a mission.
Nah, you're gonna have to skip that shit.
Bag of Mar.
Be careful.
Oh yeah, Venom, I am. Okay, that's cool, bro. That's good, man. Appreciate you, bro.
Where is this dirty old perv?
You know, you're not very nice, Gary.
And you're a loser, Petey. One of life's unfortunates.
Get out of here, you little scum!
What is old nigga?
So I guess the rumors are true, Jimmy. Your dad does live on campus. You jerk! Ow! Let's leave this guy to his welfare payments. Come on, let's get out of here.
Man, they were talking trash right now.
Just get out of here, kid.
Why should I?
Because otherwise I'll kill you.
What's your problem?
That's a long story. You got any liquor?
No, I'm 15.
Well, what about drugs?
No.
Then why shouldn't I kill you?
All right then, tough guy, kill me.
Damn, bro.
You know what, kid? I like your style. You got guts. When I was on that ridge in Korea, watching my buddies get killed by friendly fire, I could have used somebody like you.
Yeah? Thanks.
But I bet you can't fight. You do me a favor, and I'll show you some real moves. Classified moves. Real Special Army stuff.
Cool.
Just get me a part for my radio, and I'll show you what the Army taught me.
What, like how to get shot by your own side?
Exactly.
Find the tracks.
You know, Miss Danvers used to dress up as a rabbit.
Another one for the collection.
McRae ever give you a medicine that gave you a wish?
This here's for you. Thanks, kid. You're one of the good ones. I learned this one from this crazy guy I shared with. Yeah, okay, he was my brother. Some real promise, Jimmy. Yeah,
appreciate you, guy.
Don't forget to bring me a transistor when you come back.
You can really learn like some fighting combos on here, bro.
I'm
done. Keep going to that nigga. He's gonna teach you.
Oh, so I keep going back to him learning new stuff. Niggas on dick. Niggas on dick. Nah, this game crazy, bro. Bro, bet. Nah, I gotta beat this on stream, bro.
Nah, hell yeah, bro. Let me know when you run that shit back, man. Cause maybe I could probably watch you for real.
Bad. Nah, yeah, I'm glad you did, like, watch it what you did, bro. Cause you helped me, like, learn so much. Instead of me having to figure out on my own.
Hell yeah, man. I fuck with this game, bro.
Nah, this game hard, bro. I ain't gonna lie. This game hard.
What all games you be playing, bro, on stream?
Let me see. I'm gonna start playing this Dead by Daylight. I just downloaded this today. And I got Bully.
Carl, play that.
Yeah, I've never played it before, bro. I heard it's good, though. My bro, Venom told me about it. So I just downloaded it. You know, I was at 2K. I'd be playing Resident Evil games, Call of Duty, Fortnite, Fall Guys, Resident Evil. And I forgot I had this one here, just cause.
Ain't that the game Flight play?
What? Fall Guys? Yeah, a lot of streamers play this game. Yeah, it's actually pretty cool. It's a simple game, bro, but it's pretty fun.
What's that Just Cause?
Bro, it's like Grand Theft Auto, bro. Like, in a way. Not exactly, but it's like free world. Like, you do missions. It's like action, though. Like, you like flying around, parachute, shooting people. You like, it's like a gun game. You're shooting. It's like, just imagine Grand Theft Auto with way more action, bro. Way more action. And it gets harder. Like, it gets pretty hard. It gets super action, bro. I actually never played Just Cause 3. I might have played, what, 2 or the first one. But whatever one I played, it was fantastic, bro. I loved it. You get hella guns. So, yeah, I definitely got to probably... I might even try to play this a little bit if I get bored. I just be playing games, bro. Especially until, like, I get, like, a nice audience. And they can be like, yo, we want to watch you play this and watch you play that. All right, bro, I'll play that. But if I ain't got nobody, like, about to recommend nothing, I'm just be playing games, bro. Because you never know, like, who into what. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. So. It looked like Curtis was playing that. It looked like Curtis was playing that.
Oh.
Curtis?
Yeah. That's cool, bro. I used to play the second one or the first one back in the day on PlayStation 3. It might have been the first one. It was fun, though. So, hopefully that one's good. But yeah.
Better play some Resident Evil?
Huh?
Better play some Resident Evil?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to, the thing I hate about Twitch, bro, is that, like, the freaking, what I'm trying to say, like, the, title, right?
Mm-hmm.
The title of my stream, I can change it anytime, but, like, I can change it anytime, but, like, the title you started the stream with, it's like what it's gonna be when it's posted. So
you gotta get off and switch it?
Yeah, I gotta literally turn off stream, bro, and like start up a new stream. Like, I can easily hop on Resident Evil right now and change my title right now. But like, if you go on my channel and you see like the past broadcast, it always says the title you first started with. So like, this title's gonna say playing Bully for the first time. But when it's said and done, I want it to be my Resident Evil stream. So I gotta like end this stream and start up a new stream for the new title. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, it's annoying, bro. I don't know why I post like that. I wish when you change the title, like whatever last you left the title when you end the stream, it should be the title of the video. But it only titles the video which you started the stream with. So I'm like literally just end stream. And then like literally in a few minutes, just start up a new one.
Hell yeah, shoot. Yeah, bro, I'm probably just about to hop on the tool for real.
I bet, Brody. Hey, I appreciate you supporting, bro, watching, bro, and then playing the game with me, bro. It's fun, dog.
Nah, hell yeah, bro. Let me know if you, like, try to hop on some Bully tomorrow, man. I might be able to hop on and watch you.
Bet. I'm definitely trying to stream, like, I ain't like tomorrow might be slow. Sunday might be slow, bro. Sunday my busy days, bro. Like, I'm working another triple shift tomorrow.
Damn.
Yeah, I work. I'm gonna work till 2. I work 2 to 6. Then I work 6 to 9. So I gotta stay there, and then I go home for a little bit. I gotta go back to work at 11 to 9. So yeah. Damn. So Sundays I'm not streaming, but any other day I'm probably gonna be streaming. So.
Bad. Shoot, just let me know, man. I'm definitely trying to watch you play some more Bully though.
No, but I'm trying to play it again, bro. I'm getting fun, bro. I'm trying to get good at it, like learning how you know it, like get all the weapons, bro. Be like just messing around, bro. Beat the game. I'm trying to do all that, bro. I'm getting fun. I like the classes, bro. I ain't gonna lie. I feel like I'm gonna go to most of the classes. I actually like going to the classes though. So it's just like,
yeah, facts. At first you'd be like, yeah, I'm about to skip, but some of them bitches be fun.
Nah, the letter, bro, my favorite one was the English one, bro. That one was actually fun. I was just trash at it, but it was actually fun though.
Yeah, nigga, I'm trash, nigga.
I'm about to definitely be playing Bully, bro. But alright then, bro. Have a good rest of your night, man. Hit me up, bro. I'm I'm gonna end up posting this whole video on YouTube too, so.
Oh, bet, bro. Bet. All right, man. Have a good night, bro.
Thanks, bro. You too, bro. Venom. Yeah, I'm about to, bro, let me ask you this question, bro. You may know, bro. I'm not gonna lie. You might know if you in here. So, Venom, bro. You know how you start your stream, right? And your stream, when you end it. Are you here? All right, bet. So, you know how you start your stream. And if I change my title right now, multiple times during my stream, it's only going to be the title of when the stream started. Is there a way to change the title? So say like my title right now is playing Bully for the first time. But if I change it right now to Just Chatting, is there a way to like have it like Just Chatting after I'm done streaming? Or it could only go back to playing Bully for the first time? If I worded that right. Like I said a lot. I'm trying to explain it thoroughly. Only go to the first one. I figured that. Okay, because I've been using Twitch for the last couple years, bro. And I'm like, bro, why does it always do that? So I didn't feel something I wasn't doing right. But okay, cool. All right, well, yeah, I'm about to play Resident Evil for real. Saturdays are like, I try to make it like my horror night. I'm playing scary games or whatever. So I'm about to probably just end stream and like literally like 5-10 minutes start off stream and play some Resident Evil 2. I was playing 4, so I'm going to play 2. 2 is like OG, like super old. But they remade it though, so it looks like clean like 4. And it's super scary though. Like 4 to me is not scary, it's just fun. Resident Evil 2 is like legit zombies, like it's scary. So I'm about to end stream, start it back up in like probably 10 minutes. And get some see you tomorrow. Alright, bro. Have a good night, man. But yeah, I'm gonna start up stream in like 5-10 minutes, man. So get some Resident Evil going. I'm out of here.